The Singapore furniture industry comprises of 1,900 companies, employs 19,700 people, trades with over 80 countries worldwide, and churns a $5.74 billion output.
The carpentry and furniture making industry has provided feedback that nearly 80% of their carpenters are foreigners, and that a bulk of existing local master craftsmen are nearing retirement age. There's hence a pressing need to train and groom a continued pipeline of well-trained and highly skilled talents to meet the manpower demands of this sector.
Many perceive the profession as one without career advancement opportunities. The progressive wage model for creative craftsmen serves as the catalyst to help overcome such perception.
To assure local craftsmen that there's a career progression within the industry, SFIC Institute, together with E2I and potential employers, designed a progressive wage model for creative craftsmen. It serves as a guideline for both employers and creative craftsmen alike, and hopes to raise the capabilities and profession of the industry.
The Progressive Wage Model, or PWM, for creative craftsmen was formulated by SFICI and endorsed from SFIC and supported by E2I. New entrants in the industry will be paid a monthly salary of $1,500. Workers can progress from trainee creative craftsmen to master craftsmen, earning basic monthly salaries of $3,000 and above.
It will motivate our staff as they have promotion opportunities to higher roles and responsibilities, including leading the junior craftsmen.
This program will be a milestone for the furniture industry as we scale up the local workforce in valuable crafts training and put them into better paying jobs. Spring has supported part of the building of the new training infrastructure, and E2I and WDA have supported the packaging of training setup, curriculum, and recruitment of locals. With funding for course fees and training allowance, companies are encouraged to look at the Singaporean core as the industry expands and develops.
The Creative Craftsman Apprenticeship Program is a structured 6-month training program, comprising foundational courses under WSQ, Carpentry Vocational Skills Training, and OJT.
CITRA is supportive of the Creative Craftsman Apprenticeship Program. SFIC Institute and E2I will help us job match suitable workers with or without experience and train them in accredited training program.
I hope to participate in some 培训成为一名师傅，教导学徒.
Successful graduates will attain an apprentice certificate in creative craftsmanship, which is recognized by the Australian government.
Through this program, we hope to strengthen the Singaporean core and integrate more worker segments, such as matured workers, back into the growing furniture industry.